Make way. The new music food truck is backing in.
Welcome to the big new beat of popular music.
It's the new music food truck with Stace Edwards.
Hey, it's Stace, and here we go. Another hour of alt and indie music from around the world. So much great music lined up for you. I don't even know where to start, Jim. I will say this, that salsa you made? In fuego, my friend. Good Lord, my mouth's on fire right now. It could be a sign of things to come. I'm just saying, this next hour of the new music food truck could be straight fire. New music on the way from Silent Revival. We'll get the brand new one in from Milky Chance. Plus, we'll meet the guys from The Broken. We'll check the tour itinerary from the band Preacher Van. And we'll post the entire menu on our site at newmusicfoodtruck.com. That way you can follow along as well. Make sure to hit us up on our socials. Give us a like on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. A great way to stay connected to the new music food truck. All right, Jim, let the fire show begin. Band's called Alone I Walk. They're out of Winnipeg, Manitoba. And we'll feature a single from their Green to Gray release. It's called Get Up. Alone I Walk. Hey, order up. This is the new music food truck.
Lately, I've been wondering what's going on in my head. Get up, should I stay down? Keeps getting harder every time I look around. Am I alone? Days get shorter. Hopeful anyway to clear my head and start again. As it drifts away, I lose the sight of day. Do I get up? Should I stay down? It keeps getting harder every time I hit the ground. Do I get up?
Winter Defoe from the Red Jumpsuit Apparatus, and you're listening to the new music food truck.
You came in like a shooting star, bringing light into my dark, showing me a better way. I thought I'd given up on love, I thought I'd given up on trust. Yeah.
That's new music from Red Jumpsuit Apparatus from their Awakening CD. We spoke with Ronnie on last week's show. Catch a replay of that interview at newmusicfoodtruck.com. I'm Stace Edwards. Pioneers and houses all on the way. Let's see who's out on the road.
The New Music Food Truck Concert Showcase.
Well, this was a one listen for me. I took one listen, I fell in love with it instantly. Bands out of Atlanta, they call themselves Preacher Van. The guys have released their self-made album, Homeboy Neptune, which was recorded in a trailer in the woods, fueled by Little Caesar's Pizza and Bud Light. See, Jim? I told you great things can happen with that combo. They've got their tour kicking off on October the 4th in Apalachicola, Florida. And the next night, they'll be in Tallahassee, Florida. Plus stops in Putnam Bay, Ohio, two nights in Knoxville, Tennessee, Atlanta, Georgia, October 26th, and North Charleston, South Carolina on November 1st. Get the band's full itinerary right now on our site at newmusicfoodtruck.com. Preacher Van. This one's called Black Champagne. Our concert showcase, the New Music Food Truck.
Naked, waiting on my friends to come and save me. Tell me, don't you think I need some water? Water would be good for me now.
Music fusion.
It's alive!
Hipster approved.
I'm a hipster, so I'm a little offended.
It's the New Music Food Truck.
What the what's next? Go and cash your bad checks.
You got a wife in your pocket. You bought a big hat, but you lost it. Cash in, cash out while you still can. So you waste time on your big dream, then you get scammed by a TV. Drop in, drop out, it's a good plan. Soft call.
my summer tan like an old man. Now I can't come back in a cold sweat. So what you gonna do next? Go and cash a bad check.
We're down and out, baby, I don't care.
On the big screen, watch the cool kids try to act mean. Crawling through the city on the hands and knees. You spent a bad year in the wrong bed. Start a new life where you play dead. Nothing's ever easy. Soft cold summer tan, racking up that. Coming back in a cold sweat. So what you gonna do next? Go and cash a bad check.
We're down and out, baby, I don't care. I wanna feel like a millionaire.
So let's get to it.
If you have a credit card, then use it. If you don't, no problem. Just have your checking account number ready when you call.
Down and out, baby, I don't care.
What's next? Gonna cash your bad checks.
That's Houses with Bad Checks. They're out on the road with K-Flay. They've got their full length coming out in November. Guys will be playing both weekends for ACL Fest coming up first couple of weeks in October down in Austin, Texas.
It's the new music food truck.
Some freshly ground peppermint
weekly special.
Well, keep an ear open for these guys, UK band Pioneers. The guys continue to pick up the momentum in their hometown of Southampton, and the new single will surely help them take the next step. It's called I Don't Think I've Changed. It's our weekly special, Pioneers, the new music food truck.
Me drinking at the back of the bus. It's easy when you're 16, 'cause time it really starts to hit you. When the long night's coming, don't forget where we started. When the long night's coming, don't forget where we started at. My friend's life, but I'm sure that he saved mine. So tell me more about you, but I don't think that you need to. I wanna freeze time. Is that alright? When the long night's coming, don't forget where we started.
push away the ones you love. Falling out with everyone. Don't push away the ones you love.
Stace and Jim Edwards. Two crazy brothers only a mother could love.
Such good boys. You shut your face.
Rolling out the freshest new music from their food truck just for you. It's the New Music Food Truck.
Welcome, everybody, and thanks for tuning in. I'm your host, Smokey Colbert, filling in for Smokey on his birthday. Because after 75 years of...
Only you can prevent wildfires.
Turns out there's much more to say. Just look at the news. Nearly 90% of wildfires are caused by us humans being careless. And I'm not just talking about obvious things like campfires or letting your totally sweet nephew, Francis, play with matches. I'm talking about dumping your used barbecue coals willy-nilly or parking your car on tall, dry grass. That can lead to... poof! Guess the song was wrong. We did start the fire. But listen... being a South Carolinian, I respect Mother Nature and her trees, whether coniferous, deciduous, or new car scented. So if you love the outdoors like me, go to smokeybear.com to learn more about wildfire prevention, because fire safety is always in season. Brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service, your state forester, and the Ad Council.
Woo! Let's get crazy!
In movies, when someone at a party jumps into a pool fully dressed, everyone cheers them on and jumps in too. Just so you know, in real life parties, nobody jumps in after you. You just look stupid.
Come on, jump in! Come on!
Most party fouls are pretty dumb, but if you decide to drink and drive underage, you could lose your license and your freedom. Learn more at ultimatepartyfoul.org. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.
Hamilton was adopted from a rescue in 2008. He really likes to be around people. I get out my mat and I'm doing a downward dog and he's underneath. He's quite the pug about town. He gets invited to a lot of parties. He knows he's a pretty big deal. Look at this little face. How could you not love him?
Hamilton the Pug, Instagram star and shelter pet. Amazing adoption stories start in shelters. Visit theshelterpetproject.org to find a pet near you. Brought to you by Maddie's Fund, the Humane Society of the United States, and the Ad Council.
Hey, hon, what you doing with your phone? Taking pictures?
No, I'm asking it questions.
Like what?
Hey, Bobo, do flowers have best friends?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't know that.
Hey, follow me. I want to show you something. Flowers do have best friends.
Whoa.
Some answers can only be found in nature. Discover the unsearchable. Visit discovertheforest.org to find a trail near you. Brought to you by the United States Forest Service and the Ad Council.
This is a public service announcement test from TakeMeFishing.org to determine if you need a fishing license and boat registration before heading out on the water. Let us begin. Are you a bear? Do you have a beak? Do you have plumage? Please tell me you answered no, which means you need to get a fishing license and have your boat registered, because it helps local conservation efforts protect the very natural resources you enjoy boating and fishing in for generations to come. Do your part at TakeMeFishing.org.
Hey, we're Willow City, and you're listening to the New Music Food Truck.
Staring into your eyes takes me back to who I was. Little kid dancing in the rain just because I could. Feeling my mom kiss me on the head when I woke up. Jumping out of bed to see the world in the new place. The new place. Laughing as I rode my scooter down that little street. Playing monsters in the closet and hide and seek. Watching a movie every Thursday night. Time well spent. Running through the backyard barefoot, never thinking it would end. Gotta feel my heartbeat, on the drum beat, I got nothing to lose. Let my pride go, feel the buff go, kicking off my shoes. Gonna stay up all night, watch the stars shine. Calling my best friends, cause tonight, oh, tonight, I'm dancing like a kid. Oh yeah, dancing like a kid. news, not a thing to do. Dreaming of the day I'm an astronaut, take a rocket to the moon. Maybe I'll even make it to Mars, be a star on my home team. I'm gonna grow up, yeah, I'm gonna get old, but I won't quit these dreams. Gotta feel my heartbeat, all the comfy, I got nothing to lose. Let my pride go, feel the blood flow, kicking off my shoes. Gonna stay up all night, watch the stars shine, all of my best friends, cause tonight, oh, tonight, I'm dancing like a kid, oh yeah, dancing like a kid, I'm dancing like a kid. Lost in the past. When we grow up, we forget the dreams. Take me back, make me new, let me dance like it's the beginning. Oh, 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 gotta feel my heartbeat, all of the drumbeat. I got nothing to lose. Let my pride go, feel the blood flow, kicking off my shoes. Gonna stay up all night, watch the stars shine with all of my best friends just tonight. Oh, I got nothing to lose. Let my pride go, feel the blood flow, kicking off my shoes. Gonna stay up all night, watch the stars shine. All of my best friends, go tonight. Oh, tonight, I'm dancing like a kid. Oh yeah, dancing like a kid. I'm dancing like a kid. Oh yeah, dancing like a kid.
It's the New Music Food Truck with Stace Edwards.
I got a $7 paycheck and an $11 meal. Yeah, if we're ever gonna make it, I think we're gonna have to steal. Okay, excuse my bad conclusion, I'm just trying to make a point. But I hope we kickstart soon, and I think that you and me can make it if we just make something cool together. I hope that it starts soon. My dad says taxes are the problem, and I seem to blame it on LA. But no one's holding me at gunpoint, so I got no leads on who to blame here. My girlfriend's got a plan demanding all of her attention. Maybe am I gonna whine too? And I'm sleeping through the evening, saying arguments with the seasons. Am I wasting all your time today? Maybe summer's gonna pick me up, cause I'm spitting venom in every single one. And I lost my chance of being free. They started using my degree. I just wanna do something right, and I just wanna do something right. Let's say we're living in the Matrix. Somehow I take both of the pills. I feel a bubble in my stomach before the simulation kills me. Okay, they're sick of me pontificating, cinematic masturbating. Why won't they just stop me? Let's focus on promotions, getting high and feeling broken. At least we're all together now. Maybe summer's gonna pick me up, cause I'm spitting venom in every single one. And I lost my chance of being free. They started using my degree. Maybe summer's gonna pick me up.
but my jeans are ripped and torn and frayed. And I just wanna do something right. And I just wanna do something right. And I just wanna do something right. And I just wanna do something right.
Arms Akimbo, band out of Los Angeles. We'll get a chance to sit down with those guys on next week's show. I'm Stace Edwards. This is the New Music Food Truck. Let's meet the band.
Would you like to know more?
Meet the band on the New Music Food Truck.
Jacob Cade, born in El Paso, Texas, based out of Colorado. He's the frontman for the band The Broken. Welcome to the show, man. Thanks for joining us.
What's up, guys? Thanks so much for having me on. It's a pleasure.
All right, let's get to know your band. Tell us the two most important things we need to know about The Broken.
I would say the two most important things about The Broken are... One, we put on a killer live show. We're really fun when we play. We go crazy. We rile up the crowd. We get the crowd involved a lot. So it's just a good time when we play a gig. And two, we're completely accessible. If you want to talk to us, you can message us. You can come meet us at a gig. Yeah, we love to talk to fans. We love to involve you guys because you guys are part of the family. So we want to kind of just... you know, reiterate that and let you guys know that we're around.
Well, you started young, writing music at 11 years old. Talk about the evolution of your songwriting.
Yeah, man, started writing at a really young age. And just like anything, I just got better as I got older and got more experienced and learned more things. But I'd say I really am focusing more on lyrics and melodies vocally. As well as guitar, because in the early days it was all guitar. Like, that's all I cared about. That's all I wanted to write. And now I've been more into, you know, the music, the lyrics and the vocals, and making it more interesting that way, as well as with you know, stuff going on with the guitar parts.
Well, you went from being a solo artist, now you're in a band environment. What's been the biggest change so far?
I think the biggest change is definitely a good one. I now have guys that I can bounce ideas off of. If I think of something, I can be like, yo, check this out and tell me what you think. And guys that I trust their opinion and want to know what they think, because, you know, they're in this band with me as well, and they have great ideas musically as well, and lyrically too. So it's like good to have that kind of immediate, you know, hey, check this out, I figured this out, I wrote this, listen. And they're like, oh, well, cool, that's really cool, or, oh, well, let's do this and that, or, you know, just stuff like that. I think that's a really good thing to have for any musician.
So The Broken has a big tour kicking off in November. Do you have a city on this upcoming tour that you're looking forward to getting to?
Yeah, man, tour is coming up soon. I cannot wait. And we've been off the road for too long, and it hasn't even been that long. yeah, we're itching to get out. I guess as far as my favorite place, or a place that I'm looking forward to going, would probably be... well, usually it's just like the next city. So right now we're going to Atlanta next, and I'm super stoked to go there because we played in Georgia on our last run and we had a lot of people turn out. So I'm super excited to get back out there and go see the people again.
Well, Denver, home to a lot of great food, a lot of great craft brews. When you're home in Denver, what's the must-have, got-to-go-to place to eat that you look forward to getting back to when you can?
Oh, man, well, that's a hard question, because I don't think we really have anything here that you can't get anywhere else, so it's kind of like all become bland, I guess. And not bland, I mean, it's great food here, it's just... and it's all kind of just normal. But coffee-wise, it's a place called Monk and Mongoose here that is awesome. So that would probably be the thing that I look forward to the most when I get here, is going to Monk and Mongoose and going to Bellwether to get coffee and chill out there. So That's the thing that I look forward to when I'm gone for a long time.
So what food and drink pair best with a night of the broken music?
I would say definitely a beer or a root beer if you can't have beer, and a party setting with maybe some little snacks on the side so that you can just kind of have a great time, eat a little bit, and jump around at the same time and listen to the music and just go crazy.
Jacob, it's great catching up with you, man. Look forward to some bigger things from The Broken in the future. What do you guys have coming up? And set us up for your single, Your Existence.
Yeah, man, we're just excited to tour. We have tons of stuff lined up, and we're ready to get out and play for the people and play some new music and just see what we can do. So there's that. We have a new music video and a new single coming out in September. But until that, here's this song called Your Existence. And this one's about basically just all the stuff that sucks about breaking up with someone and getting through that and being happy again about it and a little bit pissed off.
It's The Broken. This is the New Music Food Truck.
Listen to the voices in your head. Sometimes a heart can be misled. That's what they said. Yeah, I jumped head first like I could fly. But my wings got clipped. Sent me falling through the sky. I wish you would have kept your mask on. We'd probably still be the perfect match, yeah. I'd be living a lie if I said that I don't miss a react. But I'm done with all your bullshit. You can't just drag me on and then quit, cause you don't know what you want, no. Forgetting your existence.
Miss part of the show? Want to find out more about a song you just heard? You can get song and artist info, links to the song and video, even a replay of the whole show on our website at newmusicfoodtruck.com.
I didn't think that I didn't need you. I just got through. You made the decision. cigarette in an empty room with the lights off. I didn't think that I didn't need you. I just got through the decision to end.
Cafe with Mixed Signals, the latest single from their 0151 release. This is the New Music Food Truck. I'm Stace Edwards. Let's see what's been cooking. Ah, yes, Milky Chance. The German duo's got a brand new record on the way called Mind the Moon. It's available for pre-order now. And it features this one here, The Game. It's hot off the grill. Milky Chance, the New Music Food Truck.
I'm about to lose the illusion of heart. Pictures that I thought I could fame. Colors I've used on my wall getting bad. Like it ain't never gonna be the same. And I know that I messed up with the chances I got. All I do is try to make it right. All I do is try to make it right. Guess I'll do this all my life. Taking all the dust from my mind. Catch a body echo of the words I said. So let me keep up with the time. And I hope there'll be any other chances I get. And I hope I can take them with the mood that I have. Anything could make me get in close but I'm scared. Everything is pushing me away.
Oh, music cooked to perfection. It's the New Music Food Truck.
Nashville trio called Repeat Repeat, featuring husband and wife duo Jared and Kristen Corder. Their album Glaze was produced by Patrick Carney of the Black Keys, came out at the end of May, featuring that single there called Hi, I'm Waiting. I'm Stace Edwards. This is the New Music Food Truck.
The New Music Food Truck. Chef's Choice.
Silent Rival is a band we've featured in the past, and every time I hear a new song from these guys, I like them more and more. This one's called Change My Mind. Our Chef's Choice, Silent Rival. You're listening to the New Music Food Truck.
Change my mind, 'cause I want to hold on, but I can't.
smoke coming out of that truck. Stick around to find out if we need 911 or it's another helping of fresh new music getting cooked up. It's the New Music Food Truck.
For those fortunate enough to help the person who has always been their hero, find the care guides you need to help at aarp.org/caregiving. Brought to you by AARP and the Ad Council.
Open calendar. What's my schedule looking like?
Next Thursday, you will be caught in an emergency flash flood between Park and First Street.
What? No, that doesn't work. I'm busy then. Decline. Decline.
Floods don't exactly work around your schedule. Disasters don't plan ahead. But you can. It starts with talking to your loved ones about making an emergency plan. So don't wait. Communicate. Get started today at ready.gov/plan. Brought to you by FEMA and the Ad Council.
Adopt US Kids presents What to Expect When You're Expecting. A teenager. Learning the lingo.
Today I'm going to help parents translate teen slang. Now, when a teen says something is on fleek, it's exactly like saying, that's rad. It simply means that something is awesome or cool. Another one is totes. It's exactly like saying totally, just shorter. As in, I totes love going to the mall with Becca. Another word you might hear is jelly. Jelly is a shorter, better way to say jealous. As in, Chloe, I am like so jelly of your unicorn phone case.
You don't have to speak teen to be a perfect parent. Thousands of teens in foster care will think you're, rad just the same. To learn more, visit AdoptUSKids.org. A public service announcement brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, AdoptUSKids, and the Ad Council.
Welcome, everybody, and thanks for tuning in. I'm your host, Smokey Colbert, filling in for Smokey on his birthday. Because after 75 years of...
Only you can prevent wildfires.
Turns out there's much more to say. Just look at the news. Nearly 90% of wildfires are caused by us humans being careless. And I'm not just talking about obvious things like campfires or letting your totally sweet nephew Francis play with matches. I'm talking about dumping your used barbecue coals willy-nilly or parking your car on tall, dry grass. That can lead to... poof! Guess the song was wrong. We did start the fire. But listen... being a South Carolinian, I respect Mother Nature and her trees, whether coniferous, deciduous, or new car scented. So if you love the outdoors like me, go to smokeybear.com to learn more about wildfire prevention, because fire safety is always in season. Brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service, your state forester, and the Ad Council.
And now a shocking announcement.
That was tasty.
It's the After Dinner Mix. On the New Music Food Truck.
We've got one left, our After Dinner Mint. This is where we feature music that's been sent to us by a bunch of unsigned bands and artists. If you're an unsigned artist or in a band that want to get heard on the food truck, send us your stuff. It's easy to do. All the details at newmusicfoodtruck.com. Norman and the Cloud did, and we loved it. Let's check out the single called Complicated. Norman and the Cloud, our After Dinner Mint. This is the New Music Food Truck.
I take the call, I share your shame, I break the fall, reset the game, get it to the limit of the verb to the blame. I save the text, I leave the flame, I crave the sex, delete the claim, get it to the limit of the epilogue's name. So how can I stop the rainfall? How can I calm the storm? How can I be so frozen in hearts that once were warm? How can I break the cycle? How can I seek the shade? How can I explain? All I can say is it's complicated, feeling naked. The words are knives and just serrated. And it's complicated, feeling naked. With words and knives out, eviscerated. And it's complicated, complicated, and it's complicated, complicated. I block the calls, I drive the lane, I watch it fall, drive you insane. Get it to the limit of no need to explain. I make the bed, I lie in pain, deny the dead, I drop the frame. Get it to the limit of the epilogue's name. So how can I stop the rainfall? How can I calm the storm? How can I be so frozen in hearts that once were warm? How can I break the cycle? How can I seek the shade? How can I explain? All I can say is it's complicated. Feeling naked, the words are knives, edges serrated, and it's complicated. Feeling naked, with words and knives out, eviscerated, and it's complicated, complicated, and it's complicated, complicated, and it's complicated, complicated, and it's complicated, complicated. Stop the rainfall, how can I calm the storm? How can I be so frozen in hearts that once were warm? How can I break the cycle? How can I seek the shade? How can I explain? All I can say is it's complicated. Feeling naked, the words are knives, edges serrated, and it's complicated. Feeling naked, with words and knives out, eviscerated, and it's complicated, complicated, and it's complicated, complicated, and it's complicated, complicated, and it's complicated, complicated.
What do you think of Norman in the Cloud? Single's called Complicated. We like it a whole lot here at the New Music Food Truck. That's our after dinner mint. And if you're in a band or an artist that want to submit your music for the food truck, head over to our website. All your details are right there. NewMusicFoodTruck.com. I'm Stace Edwards. That does it. Another week in the book. We started with fire. We ended with fire. It never cooled down. And the fire continues on next week's show as well. We'll talk with the Arms Akimbo. We'll get brand new music in from the Griswolds, Girl in Red, Rex Orange County, and my favorite new band of the year, Lily. I'm already excited for next week, Jim. If you missed any part of this week's show or you just want to hear it again, it's all available on our website at newmusicfoodtruck.com. Jim even strips it down to a playlist if you like playlist. It's all the music without the annoying me. It might even be better that way. Well, hit us up on our socials. Give us a like on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. Let us know what you're thinking about the New Music Food Truck. We love your feedback, good or bad. And that's it. We'll restock and be back at it again next week. The New Music Food Truck is produced by my brother Jim. I'm Stace. We'll see you next week. Hey, Jim, hit the heat lamps on the way out, will you?
Hey, get the thing out of here!
It's the New Music Food Truck.